Nick Daicos, one of the AFL's best players this season, has suffered a lateral tibial plateau hairline fracture. In simple terms, the tibia is one of the two shin bones and the break occurs near the knee joint. This type of fracture is typically caused by landing on the knee as Nick did. Because it is a hairline fracture, he will not require a surgery, fortunately, and healing can take up to 6 weeks when wearing a knee brace.